Here's the 2014 Triumph All Black Bonneville T100. Changes for 2014, black rims, nice. Black handlebars, black bro bar in the back. Springs are black as well. Really nice look to this bike. Not much chrome, just the pipes, headlamp. Still a single disc up front. I sure would like to see a dual disc available on this bike. It just doesn't have the stopping power that I'd like to see, but it is a casual machine, so it's fun to ride. Black mirrors, I like the look of that. More of a Bonneville style seat on this bike this year.